part three in the Amish stud case, the Maysville murder, mother mystery video. Eli Stutzman and Harrison wrote, it is, by the way, on the Daily Record website. He pleaded guilty to Monday to complicity to commit murder. He faced 15 years in prison. He's charged in the shooting death of his wife, Barbara. And Barbara Raper is charged with aggravated murder in the June shooting death.